देह शिवा वर मोहे
वर मोहे
देह शिवा वर मोहे
वर मोहे
देह शिवा
For the benefit of all, the Guru Nanak Educational Society started the esteemed Guru Nanak College at the 500th birthday of Guru Nanak in the year 1971. Pro bono publico became the motto of the college, which means for the benefit of all. This college is standing as a majestic memorial for the great religious leader Guru Nanak Dev Ji. The person behind this successful history of Guru Nanak College is the former Tamil Nadu Governor Sardar Ujjal Singh. His thought is being taken forwarded by the founder president of Guru Nanak, Lieutenant Colonel G.S. Gill, and the members of Guru Nanak Education Society. To encourage this noble cause, Tamil Nadu government gifted 20 acres of land near Rajbhavan. They were the people who sowed the seed of success. Today we are tasting the fruits. Now, Guru Nanak College has the best infrastructure with various UG and PG courses and also PhD programs. The courses in Guru Nanak College is updated and advanced. In Shift 1, GNC offers BA Economics, BA Defense and Strategic Studies, BSc Mathematics, BSc Physics, BSc Chemistry, BSc Plant Biology, Plant Biotechnology, Advanced Zoology, Biotechnology, BCom General and BCom Corporate Secretaryship. In PG courses, we have MA Economics, MSc Chemistry and MCom. Guru Nanak College appreciates the research studies. So we have PhD programs in the discipline of Zoology, Commerce, Economics and Defense Studies. In Shift 2, the college has departments of BBA, BCA, BSc Computer Science, BSc Visual Communication, BSc Electronic Media, BCom General, BCom Corporate Secretaryship, BCom Accounting and Finance, PG courses, MBA, MCA. Guru Nanak College invites us to a grand manner with its magnificent playground. Guru Nanak College playground is one of the finest grounds in the city. Noted players like Saurabh Ganguly, Sadagopan Ramesh and so many other players have played in this ground for the Ranji and many other trophies. Students who belong to various sports get trained in this ground. Guru Nanak College's ground makes the future champions of our nation. The scenic beauty of the Guru Nanak College adds charm to the campus. Situated next to the Rajbhavan forest, Guru Nanak College is blessed with a cool and green environment. Amidst the ever-busy city, the campus of Guru Nanak College is calm and away from all the city pollution. The art of Guru Nanak College gets its color from the trees around it. This alluring surrounding gives the students a peaceful and a joyful ambience. The happiness of green reflects in the enthusiastic faces of the students. Bestow education is the greatest service one can do to the humankind. Guru Nanak College has been involved in this service for the past 40 years with great principles. One of those principles is not demanding the capitation fee from the students. Institutions which are built upon the principle can only sustain the success. Ragging is strictly prohibited inside the campus. This rule promises for the safety of the students. Best teacher inspires. Guru Nanak College always aspires for the best. In that way, this college has devoted and inspired teachers for all the disciplines. These well-qualified teachers support their students academically and also touch the students' life with their moral support. Library is the window to the world. Guru Nanak College opens this window of wisdom of its students with a marvelous library which has wonderful collection of books. This library with more than 20,000 books are of great use to the students of this college. Other than the subjects and reference books, the library has enormous number of literary, general knowledge, weeklies, periodical books as well. These books guide the students and also intellectually help them. The library has facilities of borrowing books, photocopying, etc. The wonderful experience of reading becomes more delightful with this fascinating library. Education is an incomplete one when it is not been through practically. The Department of Computer Science and Visual Communication have computer labs with high configuration computers. The advanced version of computers and softwares help the student to update themselves. The Visual Communication and Electronic Media Department is equipped with the soundproof audio lab and screening facilities. All these facilities motivate the student to learn more and create more. The hostel of Guru Nanak College is second home for the hostel students. Guru Nanak College hostel has all the facilities of the students to feel comfortable. Guru Nanak College hostel has clean atmosphere and it provides hygienic food for the students. The very good environment helps the students to read peacefully and the students could enjoy the communion of hostel life too. The students feel very secure in the safest Guru Nanak College hostel.
நான் இதுக்கும் ஃப்ராங்கா சொல்லணும் ஹாஸ்டல் சேர்ந்ததே கிடையாது. ஹாஸ்டல் பத்தி ரொம்ப தப்பா நினைச்சிட்டு இருந்தேன். ஹாஸ்டல் சேர்ந்தா இப்படி தான் இருக்கும், சம்திங் பேட் அப்படி தான் நினைச்சிட்டு இருந்தேன். ஆனால் ஃபஸ்ட் டைம் இந்த ஹாஸ்டலில் சேர்ந்ததுக்கப்புறம் நான் என்ன நினச்சேன்னா, இந்த மாதிரி ஹாஸ்டல் மிஸ் பண்ணிட்டு எங்கேயும் போகக்கூடாது, தேர்ட் இயர் வரைக்கும் இந்த ஹாஸ்டல் தான் படிக்கணும் அப்படின்னு நினச்சேன்.
The well-maintained canteen of Guru Nanak College is the hub for the students. Guru Nanak College canteen is known for its cleanliness and delicious food. Students of Guru Nanak enjoy the tasty food of this canteen. Guru Nanak College conducts soft skill classes to the students. These courses train the students in various fields like communication, computer, personality enrichment, etc. The communication skill and the computing skills are need of the hour. Guru Nanak College students can develop all these skills while they pursue their degree. Guru Nanak College prepares the students to compete in the world of race. The NCC and the NSS organizations are very active in Guru Nanak College. These organizations involve the students in various social services. The duty of an educational institute is to give good humans to the society. In Guru Nanak College, the extracurricular activities are also given equal importance as academics. The college is glad in discovering and developing the talents of the students. The potentials of our students are being encouraged and recognized by the college. Guru Nanak College provides a great platform for the students to exhibit their talents. The college also gives opportunities to the students to perform in various competitions outside the college. The N number of medals of the students decorate the gallery of the college. Guru Nanak College conducts campus interviews. Every leading company like TCS, Wipro, CTS, Infosys and various other companies conduct interviews and provide jobs for the students. Each year, hundreds of our outgoing students get placed in all these reputed companies. Education is the mother of leadership. Through the divine service of education, Guru Nanak College is making leaders to lead the society.